hold your seats for the emergency exits. All items such as tablets and mobile phones must be safely secured in the passenger's hand or stowed away. Larger items such as laptops must be stowed away safely during taxiing, takeoff and landing. Please inform the cabin crew immediately if your electronic device gets damaged or produces heat or smoke. If you should lose your electronic device in your seat, do not move the seat and inform the cabin crew immediately. We would like to remind you that only alcohol served by the cabin crew may be consumed on board. Alcohol personally brought on board may not be consumed. Please fasten your seatbelt now as we are taking off. Because turbulence can occur unexpectedly, you are obliged to have your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. Whenever the fastened seatbelt sign is on, the use of the lavatories is not permitted. For takeoff and landing, make sure that the back of your seat is in a fully upright position, that your tables are folded away, and the window lights are open. Secure infants from the infant belt, which will be distributed by your flight attendant if needed. Please note that smoking is not permitted on board this aircraft. This includes all kinds of smoking devices, as well as alternative and smoking simulating products. All lavatories are equipped with smoke detectors. If cabin pressure is lost, oxygen masks will be released automatically. Pull the mask towards your face and cover your nose and mouth. Then help children and other passengers. In case of impact on land or water, position yourself as shown on the screen. You may use either position. In case of an evacuation, follow the illuminated escape path markings and leave all your hand luggage behind. The emergency exits are identified by exit signs and are located. Pull the strap until the life jacket is properly adjusted. If the life jacket does not inflate or needs more air, blow through the rubber tube. The safety on board card shows the various procedures and the use and location of the safety equipment. Please study the card carefully prior to takeoff. Orders given by the crew and regulations have to be followed at all times. Thank you for your attention.
Airport. We have 20 minutes to get a good arrival traffic. So you can find us, cloudy sky, rain and drizzle, the temperature is 8 degrees. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you much for choosing Swiss for this flight. I wish you a great stay in the Zurich. I could say for my journey.
Au moment de redresser le dessus de votre siège en position verticale, aidera-la de votre tablette. La carte Safety Instructions sera dans la pochette de votre siège. Veuillez la lire attentivement avant l'atterrissage. Dans le cas improbable d'une évacuation, vous devez laisser vos bagages avant l'arrière.
תודה. לאחר הנחיתה, אנא יישארו לשבת עד שנה.
the flug is the willkommen am Flughafen Zürich. Wir bitten Sie, angeschnallt zu bleiben, bis das entsprechende Leuchtzeichen ausgeschaltet ist. Bitte öffnen Sie die Gepäckablage vorsichtig, da Gegenstände herausfallen könnten. Wir verabschieden uns nun von Ihnen und hoffen, dass Ihnen der Flug mit uns gefallen hat. Besten Dank, dass Sie mit Zürich geflogen sind. Wir wünschen ein schönes Wochenende und sagen auf Wiedersehen. Welcome to Zurich Airport. We kindly ask you to keep your seatbelt fastened until the respective cabin sign has been turned off. Please open the baggage racks carefully as objects could fall out. We now say goodbye to you and hope that you've enjoyed your time aboard. Thank you for flying Swiss and we look forward to welcoming you aboard again soon. We wish you a happy weekend. Mesdames et messieurs, bienvenue à l'aéroport de Zurich. Nous vous prions de rester attachés jusqu'à l'extinction du signal correspondant. Veuillez ouvrir les compartiments bagages avec précaution car des objets pourraient tomber. Nous prenons à présent congé de vous, espérant que ce vol vous ait plu. Merci d'avoir choisi Suisse, bon week-end et au revoir.
Very good, yeah.
I don't know where. Ah, yeah.